the Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Its special defense rose. A small hit. Lickitung starts to attack. Oh! Snorlax just got burned. Hyper Voice hits. It went down! Dustox is sent out. Snorlax seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Dustox protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. Snorlax suffers from its burn. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Sliced apart by Double Edge. It went down. Smoochum is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A small hit. The red corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Rushing blow. Is sent out. Regice is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. Smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. That hurt! The battle is getting intense! The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding! I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Oh! Bam! It's down and out. Dustox is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. unbelievable. The Pokemon that just used the move went down. I'll bet the trainer wasn't expecting that. The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. Pokemon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The Red Corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Voltorb is sent out. The Blue Corner ships out their Pokemon as well. Electivire is sent out. Both are carefully examining their opponent. Annihilated by explosion! Taken down by an intense blow! But the attacker is down as well! Bunslide is sent out. Wolrain is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Solid hit! A rally of light attacks! The move fails! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A brilliant hit! The battle is getting intense! Wolrain starts to attack! Bam! Taken down by an intense blow! Ninjask is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage! The move fails! Oh! Solid hit! Fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Ninjask desperately holds on. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it. It's down! It's speeding up! Solrock is sent out! The last Pokemon from each team will take the field! The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11! Bam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.